Hello friends, namaste and welcome to Ramesh Knowledge Index. I am Kartik Jha here. I am here to ask sorry to most of my viewers who were following the series of Structure of Atom. Actually, owing to some mathematical olympiads and a series of competitive examinations, I had to break or I had to stop this series of Structure of Atom, and I was fully focused on those olympiads and were preparing the aspirants of those olympiads. But now, as all those examinations are over, and again I'm back and going to do a fresh beginning, but yeah, from where I stopped only, not from the beginning. I don't mean that I'm gonna start from again from Dalton's atomic theory. Here I'm gonna start from where I left it. In my previous video I talked about discovery of protons, so now we are going to start with an atomic model. Now see, what happened in, let me give you a quick recap of what happened during, before the discovery of this model of atom. There was one guy named J.J. ThOmsoN. He discovered electron in 1900s. Okay, then again came one person named Goldstein. He discovered protons. Now after the discovery of these two subatomic particles, till then, till the time this model did not come into existence, atom was just a philosophy. Everything was on pen paper. Everything about atom was on pen and paper. People used to talk about atom, but they did not really knew how an atom looks like. So the obvious question that arised in each and everyone's mind was that how does an atom look like? Now they knew what is the mass of an what is the mass of an electron, what is its charge, mass of proton, its charge of proton, all these things they knew. Now they wanted to make, or they wanted to show the world how an atom looks like. So the first person who came in front, or the first scientist who came in front to prepare a model of atom, was J.J. ThOmsoN. Yes, you are right, it is the same person who discovered electrons. Okay, so J.J. ThOmsoN, of course, that model has been discarded. This is the model that J.J. ThOmsoN proposed. Okay, and this model brought revolution at that time. Okay, now although today you may feel that this model is like hell, this model makes no sense at all, but at that time when atom was just a philosophy, at that time this guy brought atom, brought a model of atom. So there was a scientific revolution at that time. People started thinking, people started commenting on this atom. Okay, people started checking its postulates, trying to support it, and some people started criticizing, or some people even criticized it. So what all happened is past, but here we are going to study, or we are going to do a detailed analysis on ThOmsoN's atomic model. Now first let us look into the characteristics of these model. As I told you already, it was discovered by J.J. ThOmsoN in the year 1904. Okay, it was the first detailed model of atom. Okay, before this atom was just a philosophy. Now what he said is that atom is electrically neutral. This was said by Dalton only. Dalton said that atoms are electrically neutral. So what he said is that atom, now all the scientists knew that atom consists of positive charge as well as negative charge. So if atom is electrically neutral, then the number of positive charge should be equal to the number of electric charge, or in other words, the number of electron should be equal to the number of protons, correct? Now what he said is that atom is like a spear. Atom is like a spear, and this spear, this whole spear is positively charged, okay? And electrons are present inside these spears, okay? And they are uniformly distributed. Like here, if you have two, like if there are 100 electrons in an atom, then they are equally distributed everywhere. It's not like they are piled up in one place and the other place is empty. Okay, they are scattered, and scattered in the sense uniformly scattered. Not that they are piled up in one place and the other place is totally empty. Okay, so it was like here you have one electron here, then 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 here, like all these electrons. This shows negative charge. Okay, now why he said that they are uniformly distributed? So that each and every electron cancels the charge of the spear, and the spear is positively charged. He said the whole spear is positively charged, i.e. it is made up of protons. Okay, so so the electrons, if they will be uniformly distributed, then what will happen is that the electrons that are negatively charged will cancel out the charge of the spear. Okay, so this was what his model looked like, and it was also known as plum pudding model, watermelon model, raisin model, raisin pudding model. Why it was called like that, let us see. This was how JJ Thomson's model looked like. Now this spear, you can see, no? Okay, here this spear, he said it is positively charged. Just imagine, I can give you a better example. I guess most of you play football. Okay, now in football, what do you see? In football, imagine the football with which you are playing to be positively charged, and the gas with which it is filled to be negatively charged. Now what that is how the atomic model of ThOmsoN looked like. Okay, football, which is positively charged, and the air inside it negatively charged. Okay, and why it was called a watermelon model? See, in watermelon you have this round kind of shape, no? And inside it you have scattered seeds. Okay, these seeds, okay, which are more or less uniformly distributed. Okay, this complete red thing as well as this white thing is positive charge, and these small dot like structures or seeds are negative charge, or the electrons. Okay, so the net charge on this atom is zero, that is, it is neutral. Okay, and even this, see here, this is a plum pudding. Okay, the plum is the positive charge, and the pudding, that is, you, to make it sweet, you decorate it, you put topping on it, no, all that is the negative charge. Okay, so that were the electrons. Okay, so this is how ThOmsoN's atomic model looked like. Now we will look into how this atomic model was discarded in our next video. Till then, stay tuned with RKI. Thank you. Have a nice day.